feeling too good this morning.
No, I'm not. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. My throat is still kind of irritated from them putting the tube down my throat, but my bladder is really irritated today. And, both my feet are hurting. And I got a little bit of a headache, and I feel very, very tired. I started feeling this way yesterday. I felt very run down. That's my pinky you're biting. It's my pinky you're biting.
He's in a playful mood today, isn't he?
Ow.
I woke you up.
You got to be a little bit easier there, mister. I'm not your chew toy. He's your chew toy.
Well, it's about time somebody else got to be chewed on besides me.
Oh, dear. Now, isn't that better than biting? Isn't that better than biting me? Anybody need any piercings? We got a good piercer right here.
So it's another beautiful day here in sunny Southern California. It's what, December 7th? And it's 73 degrees. It's a really nice day. I'm going to be inside most of the day working on putting more stuff on eBay. I've got piles of stuff to go on. I'm going to try and put on as much as possible. Just accumulated stuff that may be worth something, may be worth nothing. But it's all gone out. It helps to clear the house as well. Val is not well again, and she's going to probably take about a 4-hour nap. She'll probably be awake sometime this evening. So she's asleep, and I'm still putting these bronzes on. I put one on, and I wanted to see how well it was going to go, because these cost about $250 each 10 years ago, and they're not exactly hot ticket items. And I would like to get about between 75 and 100 from them, but who knows? I'm just going to let them ride, see if they'll be paid for. This one is listed at around $500, this dragon one, but I don't think I'm going to get that. I'd be happy to get 200 for it, and that would really help out around here. Christmas stuff all over there. This is Command Center. I've got two computers set up. I've got stuff I'm going to put on Craigslist as well as eBay. And as I said probably yesterday, probably the biggest thing with putting stuff on eBay is making sure you have appropriate boxes and that's not going to get damaged in shipping, and deal with all that stuff on the backside. So make sure I have proper boxes, proper packaging. I got bags and bags of filler to keep it from getting damaged. Just got to make sure that there's enough room around the item so it doesn't get destroyed. And that's going to be my day today. For sale, one slightly used cap. You like that? You're getting hair all over my box.
Hey! Blue Jay! Shut up! I didn't. Here you go.
Why are you yelling at the birds?
They're loud. They're interrupting my TV.
They're outside.
They're loud. Listen to them.
But that's where they live. That they're beautiful. They're singing. They're happy. They belong outside.
Can I sit down, Boomer? Thank you. Thank you, Boomster. All right.
So.
What? What?
If you can get a cat off your face to talk for a minute, tell everybody what you thought you saw today.
I thought I saw Mama Kitty downstairs with him.
During the day?
Yeah.
With him, not fighting.
No, they were kind of wandering around.
Together?
Yeah, but I you know, what I saw was a red tail. And it wasn't him, because I could see him completely, and a red tail in front of him. What is that all about?
Did I scare you, baby?
Don't worry.
So you think she might be coming downstairs?
Yes, but she's trying to stay away from us because she ran when she saw me.
So we need to set a camera up and see. I think that'll be pretty neat. What's up with you, mister? Yo, mister. Mr. Kitty. Okay, I'm going to eat my soup. Say goodbye, Boomer. Okay, rub your head on my lap.
Come on. You are such a weirdo. You are such a weirdo. How many cats do you know like their belly was rubbed?
Well, how come he's not attacking your belly? When I did that, he attacked me.
Because he loves me. Don't you, Boom Boom?
Boom Boom. Why'd you stop?
Boom, 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 boom. How are you?
Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. I think we need to get Boom Boom a little Santa hat.
I'll get out the stapler.
You and wanting to staple Santa hats and reindeer antlers to everybody's heads.
It's either that or a hot glue gun.
Okay, now for sale is a slightly grumpy 14-year-old kitty with cauliflower ear.
What's going on?
Guys.
Submitted their ugly Christmas sweater so far.
We will show it here right now.
But look at this. Channel names for animals. We have 9 different names. Ghosts. We have 7 different names so far. Keep the names coming.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, we're going to be picking one soon. So, I spent, about an hour on the phone with my dad?
Yes.
My dad lives in New York. I live in California. Everybody back there has been trying to get him set up on YouTube so that he can watch our YouTube channel every day. And he'll watch, thumbs up, comment, and then the next day, he can't do it again. Nobody has actually really set him up with an actual YouTube Google account. So, I spent an hour on the phone with my dad, who is hard of hearing, FaceTiming, trying to get him set up. Finally, I got off the phone with him. I set him up with a Google account. I set him up with a YouTube. I subscribed him to our YouTube channel. I FaceTimed him back, gave him all the information, told him, don't log out. You don't need to log out. You can close your computer. You can sign off your computer. Don't log out of YouTube ever. Ever. And you're subscribed to us, so you'll never have to look for us. He left a comment on our video. So, thank you, Dad. I love you.
And it was, is this the right neighbors?
My dad is so sweet.
All right.
So frustrating to talk to. I love you, Daddy. Puppy Days, shout out to you. Puppy Days is Lucy's best friend, and Puppy Days loves freckles. Go to that channel and check out Puppy Days. Ground Dome! Well, welcome back, Ground Dome. Glad to have you back. We missed ya. Alexia Judge, welcome to the neighborhood. Katie Caroline had a friend whose father passed away, so if we can all possibly please say a prayer for Katie's friend and her family, we would greatly all appreciate that. Thank you. Amy Martin wants to Skype. Send me a private message with your Skype in there, and we could definitely set something up to do that. Also, she sent us a Christmas card to our P.O. Box.
Oh, gotta go check out.
We haven't been there all week. We've been bad. Okay. So, we'll go check it out. Lone Wolf, welcome to the neighborhood.
Fred.
No! Mikey P., welcome to the neighborhood. Ricardo Cierto, welcome to the neighborhood. Puppy Lover, 123's eyes.
I guess.
It's Puppy Lover, 123-I-Z-E. Puppy Lover, 123's eyes. Shout. Shout out to you. You also wanted us to get you up to 15 subscribers by Christmas, but you have no vlogs.
Must have a video.
They need something to go watch. So get some videos up there. And then we can get you some subscribers. And I think that's about it. So it's time for...
Ow.
Neighborhood community credit roll. 21 days. Woo! No, we're not in Halloween time. Oh, was that the ghost of Christmas past?
Yes. It's Jacob Marley.
Is he related to Bob Marley?
I doubt it.
Just love that.
Do your thing.
I do my thing. You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you all. We love you all. We love you all. Thank you. Thumbs up.
It's not quite
close,
but I can do it.
Thumbs up. We'll see you tomorrow.